In this video, we will demonstrate how to create a hyperlink in PowerPoint for Windows and Mac. To begin, let's open PowerPoint by clicking on the Start button located at the bottom left-hand corner of your screen. In the search field, type in PowerPoint and click on the application name to launch it. On a Mac, click on the Spotlight feature located at the top right-hand corner of your screen. In the search field, type in PowerPoint and click on the application name to launch it. Once PowerPoint opens, click on File, followed by Open, and choose the PowerPoint presentation you wish to edit. Once the file opens, select the slide where you want to create a hyperlink. Type the name of the link, then highlight the text. Click on the Insert tab from the ribbon, look for the Links group, and click on Hyperlink. On a Mac, go to the Insert menu and select Hyperlink. A window will pop up prompting you to enter the website address. Go to your browser and copy the address from the address bar. Then, go back to PowerPoint and paste the link into the address field or the Link To field on a Mac. Then click OK. You will notice your text will be a different color and underline. This indicates that you have successfully created a hyperlink. To test the hyperlink, click on the Slideshow tab in the ribbon, then select From Current Slide. On a Mac, click on Slideshow from the menu bar and select Play from Current Slide. Once the slideshow begins, click on the hyperlink and a web browser will launch with the address you provided. If you have any other questions, contact the Computer Help Desk at 512-448-8443 or send us an email at helpline@stedwards.edu. Thank you.